this is the day, huh? You finally get to become a rider. Your lifelong dream is coming true. To do the rite of kinship and become a true rider, right? I still don't know what I want to do. I don't really want to be a rider. There must be something only I can do. Give it a bit more thought. Oh! Cheval! Congratulations, Cheval! With your kinship stone on your hand, you look like a real rider now. Sleepyhead here is about to undergo the rite of kinship now. What do you do to forge a bond? Won't you tell us?
Bonds? I don't believe in them anymore.
Cheval, wait! I wanted us all to celebrate you guys becoming riders together. We haven't talked much since the incident a year ago. Is missing, it'll feel weird. Come on, it's got to be all of us together. He's being so cold. Well, I guess it's time to go. Chief Omna is waiting for you in the Hall of Rites. I'm sure you're going to be a fantastic rider.
There you are, today's young star. A year on from that fateful day, upon reflection, let me say, your bonding with that Rathalos puts you amongst the Monsty Pros. As a rider, you have the right stuff to grow and learn and be super tough. But there's still a lot to do to make a rider out of you. The greatest riders never rest in their fight to be the best.
Like me, and I'll be there to help out whenever you need. You hear?
But first, there's something we must do. The rite of kinship awaits you. For this, there is something you need to allow your potential to be freed. The Rider's symbol, and ours alone, the Bond Forger, the Kinship Stone. By this stone, your hearts are bound, and with your Monsty, kinship found.
Monsty! I thought of that. A monster who is your bestie. Get it?
Each stone is special, one of a kind. Keep yours close to heart and mind.
All right, But check out over here. These are monster eggs. If you manage to hatch one, it'll be your monstie.
Now hold up high your kinship stone. An egg will hatch, and a monstie be known. Ha! Now then, shall we? Oh, sacred kinship stone.
Ha!
Show us your power! Party, ma, do, ka, si, pa, ye, ma, ti, la, si, pa, ti. Rebirth is nigh! Unleash your cry!
The engine started moving! That's awesome!
A lively egg. It's really quite the powder keg.
Look! Oi! Don't just stand there! Get after that egg!
My manners. I should introduce myself first, huh? I am a wandering feline hero!
You messed up the ritual!
Sorry, I didn't mean to! And exactly then saw this exceptional egg!
So what you're saying is, you were hungry.
Heroes never get hungry!
Look, we're kind of doing a ceremony here, so get lost! Shoot! Shoot!
Uh-huh. do. Just who do you think you're talking to, huh, Proud?
That's quite a spine on this feline. Now what to do? May I leave it to you?
Yes, sir.
Marvelous. Now here's the deal. First the ritual, then your meal.
Food? For real? Sweet! Then it's settled. I'll stick around and lend you a helping paw. I've navigated all around the world, so I know lots of useful stuff. And since I'm so knowledgeable, call me Naviru!
Offer food and he pulls a complete 180.
You were in the middle of a ritual, right? I'll help you out.
It looks like this feline is here to stay.
Mm-hmm.
So, let's get the ritual back underway. Oh, sacred stone. Awaken! Oh, this deserves congratulation, and maybe even a standing ovation. You did well to form a kinship bond with this monster of whom you are so fond. Now you've a monstie stood by your side. Care for it well, as is a rider's pride.
Riders forming kinship with monsters, a tradition older than time. And an old man who speaks only in rhyme. Now I'm doing it too. Awesome!
Not you too. Ugh. In any case, the ceremony isn't over just yet. kinship stone must be purified before it can reveal its hidden power. You have to cleanse the kinship stone in the waterfall at the Mount Pondry Caves. If you can't pass this trial, you won't be allowed to complete the ceremony. So, kiddo, will you accept this challenge?
All right!
That's the correct answer! Awesome! Come to the village gate when you've made your preparations. Check it. There's a helpless Aptanoth just over there. Go get him, Tiger!
Let's get this show on the road, buddy! Feel free to ask if you need directions!